So we know that gun control is a big issue in the United States. In Columbine, Virginia Tech, Newtown, and Colorado, there were a total of 83 deaths. Columbine in 1999 was a total of 13. Virginia Tech in 2007 was a total of 32. And one in Aurora, Colorado, and Newtown, Connecticut, that took place in 2012, was 12 in Colorado and 26 in Newtown. We know this is a growing problem in the U.S., but there's many ways that we can try to slow it down. We can implement more laws so crazy individuals don't get possession of these weapons. We can try doing a mental health check, stricter laws, or even increase the price. We know one solution can be to stop the whole production of guns in total, but we know that we're in a country that people love guns way too much, and we know that's just not possible. So we need to take more steps for the government to slow down production or just make stricter laws for people to purchase them.